Hello everyone, hope you're having a great day today. Merciless Vaughn here with another Bleach Brave Souls video, and in this one we are going to be showcasing the new Mugetsu Ichigo renewed for the 9th anniversary, I guess. I don't know, it says 9th anniversary renewed version of Ichigo. That's what it says in like BBS simulator website, so I guess that's what I'm going to call him. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. If you do, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, you've been here for a while, subscribe. I want to get to 400 subscribers. Now, with all that said, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so this renewed Mugetsu Ichigo is a Power Soul Reaper unit with the Holo Killer. I managed to get two copies in my summon, so I will be showcasing this unit 2 out of 5 with its SP and focus, both at level 10. His soul trait is Team Slash Party, strong attack damage plus 20%. So everybody in his party will be, you know, just have a 20% increased strong attack damage, which is great. So go take a look at his skills here. He's a melee unit with weakening on all of his effects. His innate skills are Sprinter plus 3, Long Stride, Complete Status Immunity 100%. As for the rest of his skills, you can see here that his Berserker is at 70%. His base is 50%, this 70% due to the accessories. He has a reduced strong attack cooldown minus 12%. As for base, Havoc 20%, Frenzy plus 1, Bombardment plus 1, increased status ailment chance against Hollows, and damage to weakened enemies 40%. Weakened defense, Marauder hit enemies, and status ailment spiritual pressure boost 100%. And you know, this status ailment spiritual pressure boost 100% is a new skill, so that's great. The 80% spiritual pressure boost has now been power prep, which is unfortunate, but hey, you know, 80% is still good, but it's not 100 really. And yeah, that's pretty much it. As for the build that we are going to use, going to be the T-set, fortification pill, tenants badge. As for the character links, just some strong attack reduction and full stamina damage boost links, as you can see here. And as for his bonus abilities, I went with full stamina damage boost and the plus 200 SP. Alright, so let's go ahead and jump to some content to see what this new Mugetsu Ichigo can do. Alright, so here we are in a co-op inheritance trial. It is currently Holo enemies this time around, so this unit will have Killer. And so yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and show off his strong attacks really quickly here. Here's his strong attack 1. I will put the details of the strong attack somewhere on screen, so I'll just go ahead and show it off again. And if I'm not mistaken, his strong attack 1 is the 3000 length beam with the 1020 whip, so that's, you know, still a great strong attack. And as for his strong attack 2. And as for his SA 3, standard full screen. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this character. You know, it's cool that we got a new Power Holo Killer unit. Me personally, I'm still looking for a new Power Soul Reaper Killer unit. It's been a very long time since we got one, so I'm kind of expecting to see one for the anniversary, maybe. I'll do a video on like who I think the 9th anniversary characters will be, you know, pretty much closer to the anniversary. I know they released a teaser trailer. Oh, when was it? It was a while ago now, I think. But yeah. So hopefully one of those anniversary units will be a Power Soul Reaper Killer unit. But yeah, as you can see here, we're completely immune to all status ailments. It's not shared though, so you know, he's not really gonna be supporting the team with immunity to the status ailments, but he is supporting the team with his soul trait, increasing the team's strong attack damage by 20%. Which is pretty good. And as you can see here, we really do need some... Oh, I'll show off this whole bomb real quick. And yeah, we easily cleared through the entire last room of IT with this old bomb, so very good. So to continue what I was talking about in the last IT run, I was going to say before I use the soul bomb that we do need a very hard and nightmare difficulty co-op IT content, because I mean, just the characters that are releasing nowadays are just like clearing through this very quickly. I mean, just look at this Ichigo here. He does have killer, he does have increased status chance against all holos, not just technique holos or anything like that, is against all holos. So that includes mind, heart, technique, and even speed, which is a great skill to have, especially paired up with the new 100% status ailment spiritual pressure boost. My favorite combination of skills on any SP unit, you know, they'll just have great longevity. And, you know, just having the status ailment chance against all attributes, not just, you know, the attributes that they're strongest against, that just makes it last even longer. Put some damage there so we can look at this unit with no full stam. Never mind, we have full stam. But, previously I always stated that the power attribute is probably one of the best, strongest attributes in the game, but you know, now with this Ichigo, it definitely is the strongest attribute in the game. I can just say that with full confidence with this Ichigo. And not to mention the support units that the power attribute has, including the Momo and the Yumi Chika that you see here that we have. Go ahead and use the Soul Bomb again. Easily clear the last room. Yeah. Pretty much easy mode right now with this unit. So the power attribute is definitely the strongest attribute in the game right now. Definitely now with this Ichigo here. So we really don't need any new power units for a while, but I'm still rooting for that Power Soul Reaper killer unit. And also, just to talk about the very hard and nightmare difficulty co-op quest, we definitely do need that. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be too complicated to implement it in co-op like missions, but I don't know, I'm not a high-end programmer that programs video games, but I'm pretty sure they're working on it. Because I mean, if we get a very hard and nightmare difficulty co-op quest IT run missions, and yeah, it'd be great to have. We should get lots more pots from those, and also, you know, just the characters that they release nowadays will actually be able to compete here instead of, you know, just making this easier. I mean, just look how fast we've been clearing this mission. And also, we do need times 10 runs in co-op quests too. But if I had to pick between, you know, like harder content or like more like runs to make farming easier, I would probably choose the, you know, times 10 runs before the increased difficulty. The times 10 run would just make farming a lot less tedious. So I have talked about a lot of good about this unit. We can talk about some of the bad. Really the only bad thing about this unit is he doesn't have any way to heal. You know, if this unit had like weakening and drained and damage to weakened enemies and drained enemies 40%, then yeah, he probably would be all around, I don't want to say perfect, but he'd be a lot better than he would be if he had drained. You know, he does buff, he does support your party, but that's only with damage. If he had like, you know, the complete share, complete status immunity, and you know, his soul trait stayed the same, then yeah, he would be a great support. Because then he's also increasing the damage of your allies in the party, and also, you know, just healing them, or not healing them, but making them immune to the status ailments and IC. But yeah, he's supporting damage-wise and not having a way to heal. That's the only downside about this unit. But other than that, everything else is great. Soul Bomb, good damage, strong attack are good. He has some good innate skills. He has obviously some couple new skills that we have here on this unit. So yeah, this is definitely a meta ship that this unit has created. Can't wait to see what the 9th anniversary units will be like. Oh, without our full stand, we didn't clear all the way. Okay, so that's going to be it for this showcase. Overall, this Ichigo is a very great unit. The power attribute is just even stronger now with this unit. You know, he supports your party with damage, which is good. He is immune to all status ailments, though it's not the share complete status immunity, so the people that are in the party with this unit are, you know, just out of luck. He doesn't have any way to heal, which is unfortunate, so if you lose that full stem, you know, you're pretty much going to lose that full stem and damage boost. But, you know, he's still a great damage dealer. And his soul bomb also hits very hard as well. So, that's going to be it for this one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And thank you for watching. As usual, until next time.